Daniel 3:16-18. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego answered and said unto the king, O Nebuchadnezzar, we're not careful to answer thee in this matter. If it be so, our God whom we serve is able to deliver us from the burning fiery furnace, and he will deliver us out of thine hand, O king. But if not, be known unto this, O king, that we will not serve thy gods, nor worship the golden image which thou hast set up.